Hello friends, welcome back to Lucky's Khasa. Today we are gonna see a special dessert recipe called Oreo Brownie with Hershey's syrup. Make this recipe for this festive season and make your celebrations so special. Before going to the video, I would like to request all viewers to subscribe, share and like my channel and click the bell button for more videos. Now let's see the ingredients list. We need 2 packets of Oreo, Eno 1 tablespoon, butter 1 tablespoon, nuts 4 tablespoons, milk 3/4 cup, chocolate sauce 4 tablespoons. Here I took Hershey's syrup for chocolate sauce. Before making the cake batter, in medium flame, preheat the cake making vessel for 10 minutes. In a tray, place the parchment paper and take 1 teaspoon of butter and grease the tray. Now take 2 Oreo packets, grind the biscuits in a blender into fine powder. Take this powder into a mixing bowl. Add 1/2 tablespoon of butter. Mix this well. Now add the milk gradually and mix the batter well. Now add Hershey syrup and mix it again. Here add 2 tablespoons of nuts and mix it well. Keep rest of the nuts for garnishing. Finally, add 1 tablespoon of Eno and mix it well. You can also use baking powder instead of Eno. Now take the greasy tray and pour the batter evenly. Take the remaining nuts and sprinkle on the top of the batter. You can also place Oreo biscuit pieces on the top. So the cake batter is ready for baking. Open the lid of preheated vessel and place the batter at the center. Heat this cake batter in medium to low flame for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, open the lid and check whether brownie is ready by using fork. If fork is non-sticky, the brownie is ready. Remove the tray from the vessel and let it cool for another few minutes. After few minutes, take the brownie in a plate and remove the parchment paper. This looks delicious, isn't it? Cut the brownie into desired shapes and it is ready to serve now. So friends, here it is. The delicious Oreo brownie is ready for serving. Garnish this with Hershey syrup. You can serve this brownie with vanilla ice cream for more delicious taste. Garnish this with little more Hershey syrup. Ta-ta-da! The super awesome cafe-like taste Oreo brownie with ice cream is ready for serving. Enjoy this recipe and make your festive season very, very memorable and special. Thank you for watching. Ta-ta!